Mabad, no craftsman succeeds on the first attempt, and it takes an iron will to persevere and prevail. Sauron first showed me the One Ring. I could see it was imperfect. It took the utmost tenacity for me to refine it, and even more to craft the new ring.
Words. Detailed.
Yet look at how little your people know of other lands.
Why won't you? Astronaut.
Bellas, the orcs respect strength, whether it comes from a Graug, a war chief, or a ring. Yet in Mordor, possessing strength also makes one a tempting target. Important than possessing brute strength is the ability to wield it, even if it is not your own. Let our foes fortify with iron and stone. Let them summon scabrous serpents, feral beasts. It will avail them naught. Across the ages, none have an army that wields such weapons, such woe, such doom against the dark, benighted hordes who dare claim dominion over a Mordor soon bright.
Orcs fight each other endlessly to climb the hierarchy.
Then we shall find the ones who rise to the top. They are who we want in our army.